So, in this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to create this telemetric component. As you can see here, I'm going to use some randomly generated data. I'm going to grab the individual values from the incoming object using dot notation. So let's create new FlowStream instance and install some components. Okay, let's create the telemetry component by cloning print component. This will automatically open the editor. First, we're going to change the name and some other properties. We can delete all this code since we're going to write our own. This configure function is called every time the configuration form is submitted. I'm just going to log the config so we can see what it looks like. We also need to call it when a new instance of the component is created. Here we iterate over the path we have defined in the configuration form and try to get the data from the incoming object. When the configuration changes, we need to make sure to clear the current interval and set a new one, or set null to the interval variable. We also need to make sure to clear the interval when the configuration when the component is closed. Let's create the template for our data.